Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Bravo Realize. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before starting the video, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. Jax Taylor recently slammed Nia and Daniel Booko's marriage. This is one marriage viewers feel is doing really well. However, Jax made it seem like it could not be that way. This could be Jax deflecting onto someone else since his marriage is failing. However, fans are now dying to know why he said what he said. Keep reading to find out more information on the issue. Jax Taylor has marriage problems. Jax Taylor is not having the best of luck when it comes to marriage. Fans know that he and his wife Brittany Cartwright are currently separated. Now they are getting to see what led up to the separation on the show The Valley. There's a lot that has happened already and more is to come. Brittany revealed that she and Jax were not intimate and hadn't been for over a month. Jax revealed that this was his fault but did nothing to fix it. Brittany has been living in various airmans during the separation. It is still unknown if the two are going to try and work their marriage out or if they are going to call it quits. Jax slams their marriage. Nia and Daniel Booko are a fan favorite couple on the show. Now Jax is slamming their marriage. A fan commented, "Sorry at Merjax Taylor, I genuinely love you and Brit, but I want to cry every time I see these two." Jax replied, "We'll see how this goes." This shocked fans as the two seem to be doing good. However, Nia did reveal there will be more to come with their marriage. "I feel like it just keeps getting better. If you've already been enjoying all the craziness that we've had, it'll continue to come. There's ups and downs in relationships. And there's even some things that Daniel and I deal with that you haven't seen yet. I think it's going to be something that will still keep people on their toes. It seems the two may come into a little conflict, but nothing crazy." Nia and Danny seem to be in love and able to work through any obstacles they face. Fans think Jax just wants to drag another marriage down since his with Brittany is not doing too hot. This could more than likely be the case due to how Jax can be. What do you think about their marriage? Do you think they are doing badly? Sound off in the comments below. Come back to our channel for all your updates. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.